Old Town Square below again. Panushka Street, all the little fancy shops. There's the castle, World's Largest Castle. And over here is the small town where there is the Clementine. Right here, which is the, one of the libraries I studied in. And this here is the City Hall, which is opposite the library. Again, the castle with the cathedral predominantly in view. Beautiful city, 6 years. Time to say goodbye. This is my first time up in the tower here, so now that I have time, just gorgeous. Oh, there's the needle, the statue of Lenin. In the distance, if you can see the red needle that's going back and forth, it's like a pendulum. Last Friday I was there with some friends overlooking Prague, and I'll be getting a picture from that hopefully soon. There used to be a statue of Lenin there. They knocked it down after the communists left, and they just put a symbolic needle that goes back and forth.